I will reclaim my stolen legacy.
Hey everybody, so Zier is finally back up. And so this is actually my first time playing him.
May the sands of Shireen always be on our feet.
Start off with an ascension game.
Perfect being. The order is given.
Actually, we want.
Shireen will once again stretch to the horizon.
So let's see how we do.
The ruler must choose his hour.
A ruler must
beat to attack Xerath. I just wanted to taunt him.
The Ascended shall guide humanity to
good job. This is too OP.
We will unearth what has been lost.
Alright, let's keep going. I do think we want maybe we want our keys. I need to get some CDR really quick. He's so fucking slow. So let's get some boots. And let's actually go. Actually, no. Actually go for the chalice and then get that. Yeah, shut down. Go for CDR that way first.
Shireen's legacy will endure.
Excuse me.
There is no future without Shireen.
Sort of.
All I look to.
Yeah, I should do that.
What you must witness. Those who follow me.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, you're dead, dude. Triple kill.
Shireen's legacy will endure.
Fuck.
The order is given.
She's building Nashor's speed first. We're like chasing. Fuck! So maybe we do want to get our maybe we can get our CDR boots. Yeah, there we go. So that'll help. Yeah, I basically just have to get used to his,
Those who follow me follow
death. He's not that... That was a good flash for me. He would have gotten me. Good job. Wow. What does this do for the cooldown? I'll have to look to see who does what, but I think... Damn, we good, girl. Screw you. Not a good all on my part. Well. Next we need to get a Wooglitz. A Woogle!
Wiggle, wiggle!
Come on, let's go. Go fast. Fuck you.
What you must.
Oh, God. Well, still, this is pretty fun. I'm not sure he's totally meant for this map, but it's still really fun. And yes, I'm chewing M&M's. Shh, don't tell.
We are the authors of history. We are the authors of history. Mine is the will of Sharia.
Ah! I screwed up! I screwed up! Okay, so I think it just does cooldowns on that, to be honest. Let's get some magic penetration.
We are the authors of history.
Why isn't he using his staff to collect it? That's derp.
Is too great. None know.
Come on, let's go. Go, Remedy, go.
I will turn Serena to greatness.
Wow. That comment, though.
We will unearth what has been lost.
You're so funny, Zareth. There we go. Fantastic.
Those who follow me follow destiny.
Nope. Doesn't do anything, I don't think. Every 6 seconds now. Ooh. Yeah, she does have awesome cooldown.
I am Shurima's dog.
I thought you were a bird, Azir. Oh, fuck! Thought I would juke him, but no jukes for me today. Thirsty. I should get something to drink. Yeah, we're doing all right. Rengu. I feel like call him Rengo. Oh my god, it moved it. Oh my god, did you see that? That's so funny. It moved it. Lol. Good job.
My empire lives in every grain of sand.
They like that Shaco was just like standing there like, what do I do?
All eyes look to us.
I think a Rylai's would be good on him. I'm gonna try it.
Everyone will know.
I know, and you're like, I'm a repetitive off because that's not a good item on him. Fudge. And it's probably not a good item, but I've never played him before, and...
Need not come.
Oh, what?!
You must witness. The order is given.
Take that.
Enemy double kill.
Oh, it actually says... It recommends Rylai's. Okay. Yeah, we'll get a Rylai's. I think Rylai's would get on him. These Crystal Scar items really suck. They do, honestly. Like, I can never get as much AP as I can. I don't know. Oh, for fudge sakes. He ulted me. Ulti. Is there a Fizz? Oh, and I think a Fizz just ascended, though. No, I think he's been ascended. Good lord, this Fizz is good. We're gonna do, like, a support Azir. Later on, I wanna get an ADC on that I can trust.
We are the authors of history.
We are the authors of history. We're about to win. I stole that.
Lives in me.
Really, it won't do that. Interesting. That's good to know. His dance is weird. Oh, did I level up or is it Rengar? Okay, well, thanks for watching. See y'all later.